listen, Ryan here, Ricky, is a famous bachelor. I keep telling him, you don't have to get married to shack up with somebody. You can be in a happy relationship. You have been with Jane, the beautiful Jane, for 39 years, isn't that right?
Yeah, yeah, exactly, yeah.
Unmarried. We met at college. Totally happy.
And, yeah, I think she's asking you, what are you asking him?
Well, to mentor you, what is the key to
mentor me?
A long-term
what is the key to a long-term commitment? Does it require marriage?
There's, well, all the obvious things. You know, we've got so much in common, mutual respect. We share everything, except bathrooms, separate bathrooms. That's the key yeah. to
that's the luxury. Yes, no. That is. One day we.
So you yep. too, when you're staying in a hotel, you will go to the lobby. I do that as well.
Oh, no, in a hotel, if there's not two. Sometimes there are two bathrooms. Now I've made a bit of money. Now I can stay in a hotel when there are.
Ricky Gervais, he gets an adjoining room so they can have separate bathrooms.